let's see if we can't make a video tonight on DLKA. Had one of them days where it's best the guy just spends the day alone, so had some meetings this morning that, a meeting this morning that I wasn't real fond of, so we went to that, and then, now we're out in the hayfield. Time for some tractor therapy. Trying to get this last bit of, I guess it's not the last bit, but trying to get a bit of this hay caught up that we've been missing out on because of the rain. A bit busy here lately, and see the ball mills there, just the one. We're stacking them up high. I think it was a condo complex, but it's one of them days where a little tractor therapy don't hurt. Another beautiful sunset here in Western Canada. 63 is working like a charm. $4.99, albeit tired old girl. She's doing her job today. We haven't broke nothing. Sorry. Gonna get it now. Found a camera. That we're gonna be using. We just gotta find a mount for it. And then we'll set her up the tractor here on a daily basis. Try to make a video every day we're farming, so anyway. Told the boss man at work today it's probably best I don't come. I'm not very friendly. He never responded, so I'm thinking he got the message. So it's nice to work for folks like that, that understand when you're having a bad day. You just need to do something productive, be at work, spend some time alone and figure a few things out. And I'm fortunate enough that I got a guy like that I work for. Works both ways, I guess. You don't mind piling the work on a guy asking for a favor or two when he's in a bind, so. Wrong lever. That was lever B, not lever A, I guess. The old $4.99 swung around again. Attack it again. You may say I'm going backwards. Not cutting it right, but to be honest with you, this is the only way it's cutting today, so that's why we're doing what we're doing. Trying to get as long a cut in it as possible. This is a rather awkward field, but as you can see, them swaths is plenty heavy. Grass is good, it's old grass. Property owner told me it was 18 years old today. And that's it's producing for grass that old, but we've had the rain this year. I guess just about any field produces, even some of that old pasture I got at the home place produced good hay this year. So we'll cut her, we'll bale it. So the landowner was out today to the tractor. Spent probably an hour or more with me. It was nice to visit with him. He's one of them guys that you can talk to. It was a real interesting job to start with, so deals with wildlife, land management, all kinds of cool things. So we were watching him, hanging out with him, I should say. He was telling me about this place and his wife had bought it, and what it was when he got here. I'm just usually show the grass, but they got her built up pretty nice around here. It's a haven for wildlife, I'll tell you that much. There's lots of spots in this grass where the deer are laying down, and the hawks are out with me today, which is nice. Always like feeding them. So yeah, round and round or back and forth, whichever way you want to look at it. And we're cutting hay, which is the name of the game, I guess, for this business anyway. The shorter runs, you guys can clean out that cutter bar so too. Nearly as often, we'll probably get under the tractor about 20 times a day. I was in contact with the guys at Coon, one of their rotary cutters. They're priced a little bit out of my range. You know, I don't like it when it's okay to brag your machine up, but don't knock it on the phone. That's kind of dirty cool, and wasn't real fond of that. It's okay. It's one of their sales tactics, I guess. Not a big fan. I guess some are. Yeah. But anyway, we'll let you go. Concentrate. Get an egg out. Have a good night. Get navy dry. Your bales be big. Have a great day.